In the year 1919, the Baylor Chamber of Commerce was founded. And for the past 76 years, the oldest student organization on the campus has upheld successfully the great traditions and the abiding principles of Baylor University. The chamber could be compared to the fabled land of Camelot, whose knights made honor and integrity and service their loving commitment. To the men of the chamber, the challenge of 76 years of changes in campus life have not altered their purpose in serving all the students. The members know that their best must be only the beginning of becoming better for Baylor. In this imperfect world, they strive for perfection. Also, the members are deeply aware that their spiritual life, which is the foundation of true service, is strengthened for life after Baylor. Their love for the university is reflected in the results of their labors. Labors unseen by other students, but results observed by all who help to make Baylor a university worthy of the name. The silence of the night is unbroken by the low voices of the chamber as the members, in the midst of their work, remind one another, anything for Baylor.
Win all your victories with a green and gold. B-A-Y-L-O-R, Baylor Bears fight with any bears that will Baylor. You are all for Yuga Bears. Show that old Baylor spirit through and through Yuga Bears. Fight them with all your might, your brew wins bold. Win all your victories for the green and gold.
Let's do it.
Light shine down. Little miss lost my